as students and other parents, everybody started trickling into the college for admissions. I could see that there was a lot of rush. People are taking admissions in a lot of courses at the same time. The volunteer system and everything that we've put up here is pretty systematic. We are only allowing students to go and start doing their work. It also states the very first step of independence from school to college.
People have traveled from so far for this college, and somehow every volunteer here is trying their best to help. Yet we also have a saturation point with parents, but it's cool, it's happening, and it's really going in a very smooth process. The college is facilitating the parents with the site crashing thing. We've got separate rooms for people who are facing a lot of problems.
It's a great occasion for studying at the Delhi University, especially SRCC. So my son is preferring BCom honors. Though we have a very good institutions at Tamil Nadu, we are preferring Delhi for the sake of SRCC.
They took an affidavit which was for anti-ragging, which was signed both by parents and the student as well. So I believe it is a nice initiative taken by the Delhi University.
मेरा लेडी श्रीराम हमेशा से सपना रहा है कि मैं यहाँ पे आऊँ और मेरा सपना पूरा भी हुआ जब हिस्ट्री ऑनर्स मुझे यहाँ पे मिल भी गया है. मैं बहुत छोटे शहर से हूँ, मेरी बहुत एक्सपेक्टेशन बहुत बड़ी है. स्टूडेंट बहुत कॉम्पिटिटिव हैं, बहुत डर भी लग रहा है, लेकिन अच्छा लग रहा है. पहली बार लेडी श्रीराम देखकर लग रहा है सपना पूरा हुआ है.